はい。
Hey guys, welcome to the penalty box. Corey's gonna be playing Three Ninjas Kickback. Have you ever seen the movie Three Ninjas?
Oh, yes.
So this is the sequel, this is the game to the sequel movie.
You should play one.
No, yeah. No. Yeah, you might want to put it on easy.
I don't know, it's a penalty box, so whatever.
I played like 2 minutes of this game, so I know what we're looking at. Alright, Corey, show us your Three Ninja skills. Like Colt, Tum Tum, or Rocky. Tum Tum.
We better
what the
go.
Fuck?
We better go with the middle jab. I don't know what he said.
I don't know what he said either. 2 years ago, I was just about your age. I fought for the honor of receiving this dagger. That's a nice dagger. There was a legend about the dagger and the samurai sword. They could open the door to a cave of gold. Laden with this old, the old master told me the whole legend to me when the dagger was passed along. Many believed the story. Koga, the boy who I defeated, was one of them. When he lost, he tried to steal the dagger from me. But now I am... Fuck. Forget it. Might as well just skip it. Quit trying to delay the inevitable, Corey. Level 1. Zone 1. The woods. Oh, you got a fucking sword?
Wow.
Well, that was quick. I love how he had like a full ugh. Those are all spikes on the ground. I just noticed that.
Shit, dumbass. Get on the fucking rope. You don't automatically grab the... What the fuck did I do to get on the rope the first time?
I have no idea. Fuck the Rock. Dwayne Johnson the Rock? Did you push up?
No.
Oh my god.
What button was it?
Oh, he's on the fucking tree branch. Apparently, I don't know. If you hold up, you go on the tree branch.
Oh, Corey.
Fuck.
Are you gonna try his Tum Tum now?
No.
Let's murderize him!
Yeah, I think his voice would sound a little different.
I think that's the wrong one. I love how cool this looks. It's pretty badass. I gotta say. The fact holds the thing in his between his legs. It's up there. Well, you're progressing, Corey. You gotta fight the master.
Die from the rock master. Oh my god, no.
He's a ninja man. He doesn't let up. Wow, you make the zone 2, Corey. Good job.
That was not hard. Oh my god. Oh my god. Mom's calling.
Mom's calling me. You keep playing your game, Corey. Entertain the audience. Tell them a story. Tell them a story. What?
Penalty box. These are totally fun.
Alright, I'm back. Corey, I don't know if you knew this, but, Jar Jar believes in you.
See, you should be able to hang off these tree branches because there's totally an item up there and I don't know how to fucking get it.
I love how you care about getting the items in this game. This game actually doesn't look terrible, but I'm like, movie license games usually aren't good.
Fuck you, master.
Bullshit. I wouldn't
worry about the items, Corey, in a game that you're literally going to be playing for only 15 more minutes.
Fuck! I hate missing stuff when I see it. It's not fair.
So, is like Banjo-Kazooie one of your favorite games then? Because it's a collectible.
Oh my god. Totally.
Oh, you had shuriken or kunai. Kunai again. So how do you grab onto it?
You just hit up.
See, I knew it was up. Oh, you can hang on to just regular things? That's kind of cool. That's actually pretty cool. If you think about it. Oh, you got a 1-up. Corey, are you going to beat this game?
Yeah, probably not. What if I do that? What the fuck is the point of that? Oh! That was cruel.
That was pretty cruel. I can't tell if you're saying fuck you master or fuck you bastard.
Master.
You do not say fuck you to Misa, Raisa?
Oh yeah.
I have this Jar Jar Binks mask, by the way, everybody. It's fucking creepy.
Yeah, you can do it, Corey!
I already knew that.
Look at how fucking creepy this is.
Damn it! That's not even an actual
I need to put a picture
enemy.
Of this mask up right here. I have one on my phone. It's fucking creepy. And it's weird because the store that I went to, the next week they were sold out of them. So I went to another store and they had them. And I was like, yes. Jar Jar Binks mask. Creepy as fucking shit. It's got some red on the inside. I was trying to think it's either paint or blood. I'm gonna go with paint.
I have rocked.
Alright, you gonna place Tum Tum now?
I have to start back with the first stage, though. Fuck it, I failed the penalty box.
No, no, keep going.
Oh, you dick.
We're not done yet.
Let's murderize him,
Corey.
Uh-huh. Same voice
every
time.
I think you hit start past this. My favorite parts. One of the three... I remember watching these movies as a kid, but I don't remember anything about them.
I love how he's like a midget.
He's fucking well, he's the youngest one, right? He looks like he's wearing a Star Wars uniform. Or not Star Wars, sorry, Star Trek.
I don't want that thing.
Nice jumping. Nice bow.
Screw you, master.
Look at that lower chase. He's like, get back here, you. Were you still in zone
3? This is the easiest stage. No, I was in zone 3. This is all you do. Slide on your ass and you win the stage.
Well, that was quick. Zone 3.
This is where I failed last time.
You can do it, Corey. I believe in you. What does getting that do?
Pick up the bucket, dude. Screw you, shooting thing. Fuck you, shooting thing.
When you die, the liver goes, ah, like a grown man. I think this uses sounds from Maximum Carnage.
Fucking throw your shurikens at me, you old dick.
What's that 7 in the right, in the bottom right corner mean? Is that your health?
There must be a way.
Corey, why do you care?
You know how I am about items.
Yeah, I know, but seriously, man?
Fucking right. See, I got a 1-up out of it.
Are you really happy about having a 1-up in this game?
Fucking right, if I'm gonna beat this damn thing.
You're gonna beat this?
If I'm gonna beat this. Say I would.
You're actually doing crazy good at it now, which is hilarious.
Oh yeah, you wanna be a cheap ass master fucker.
Master fucker?
Give me my balls.
They totally do look like balls.
No, I don't think so. You wanna go, Master? You piece of shit? That's right, you fucking run away, pussy.
Is he a pizza, Corey? A piece of shit?
Fuck you, bird. You killed me last time. You die now.
You gotta jump over that, but how do you? Got your passes.
Probably
somehow.
Needed the rock to come down and destroy it, but anyway, it's not gonna happen.
Maybe you gotta go this way instead. Money and shit.
Oh!
That's okay.
Secret hidden rock.
It is pretty cool that each brother has their own, like, attribute.
It's a bat. Oh!
Same rock
always
before.
Gets me every time. What's with the fucking rock?
It doesn't like you. I don't like you either. You best watch yourself, we're wanted men. I had the death sentence on 12 systems.
Fuck off and get on that thing.
Fuck controls. Off and get on? I can't even tell where your health is. Oh, what's the... Oh...
I knew what he was gonna
yep.
Game over. There we go. I failed. Played all three characters. Failed.
Played all three characters? Okay, I'd say that's a long time.
That is a successful penalty box.
That's normally.
If you
like,
fail, that's a successful penalty
box. Well, usually the goal is like 20 minutes, but.
Yeah, but
you know what?
I've already gone through all the characters, though. So
I'll let it slide. Jar Jar, do you think it's okay?
Alright. I can't do it for myself. Yeah, he's molesting me, so it's okay.
Alright. So, next time on the penalty box.
Not this game.
Yeah.
Teehee, alright, let's go.